Robert Moses was a builder, a master builder was he. He dreamed up a network of parks and parkways to link Long Island to NYC. Robert Moses started building, through farm and swampland he flew. I'll make this desert bloom, I'll get this place to boom, and that is what he got it to do. And some days in the rush hour's rush, in the hush of my Honda I drive, and sing praise be to Moses for bringing his children through the desert on I-495. Robert Moses dreamed a new road across a wilderness called the Bronx. A road through houses, bedrooms, kitchens, schoolyards, playgrounds, local honky-tonks. Robert Moses taught those neighbors a lesson in democracy. I must sacrifice your hood, but it's for the greater good of a higher authority. Coming through, get out the way. Coming through, get the hell out of the way. The Thruway Authority's a one-man majority, and you have to do as I say. And some days in the diesel haze and the noise of a traffic jam, I get this feeling that Moses was sent here by Pharaoh to screw up the promised land. Verrazano, Major Deegan, Kosciusko, Henry Hudson, Pelham Parkway, coming through. Robert Moses lay a-dying on the fifth floor of Mount Sinai. He looked out his window at the Bruckner Expressway and said, what a good boy am I. Then his eyes closed and his head sank, and he smugly went to his doom. Now he's down there where it's hot, but his dozers are not. They're right outside my living room. Coming through, get out of the way. Coming through, get the hell out of the way. The Thruway Authority's a one-man majority, and you have to do as I say. And some night, when there ain't much light, and the tri-state world is in bed, gonna get me a backhoe and dig up his grave and make goddamn sure that Robert Moses is dead.
Goddamn sure that